At one point in time, Chicago was the capital of the world in blues. You can ask the Rolling Stones or the Claptons or whoever came here.
Records in a row, Mr. Percy Sledge.